Konnichiwa. So it's a rainy night in Tokyo, so we figured we are gonna go climbing. And we're at Urban Base Camp, which is right in the heart of Tokyo. Let's head inside for a session. And I got my matcha. Right, so we made it downstairs, and this is actually the gym where Ryuichi, a super strong climber from Japan that we just filmed with, he works and trains here, so he invited us over. I think the plan for this session is just to work my way through the grades and see how hard I can climb in Japan. All right, it's the Japanese grade, so they go from high to low. Pink tag is the easy one, and then I guess I'll work my way down. Okay, pink and orange for warm-ups. Let's go. Felt a bit self-conscious, everybody does have a mask on, so. I'm gonna do this red one, this red-blue one. The setting is interesting. I mean, it's a small space, but already that was like, you have to think about the moves. So I did the red Q. So I gotta do the 4Q, which is about V2, V3. But yeah, it's American grades. Actually, I heard some people speaking American though, so I might go make friends. Oh wait, I know how to make comedy friends. Oh, what are you guys trying? What are you guys trying?
Just blue, green, light green. Blue,
okay. Light green. Oh, I should be there as well now.
Yeah. You're just working your way up, huh?
I'm trying to. Have you done that one already?
Yeah.
The crimpy one?
Yeah, I just did it. Yeah.
You just did it? Okay, I might give it a go.
Yeah.
No, that's not it. Ow. I don't want to leave my fingers in there. Okay, that took 2 tries. Let's see, the next is light green. Those guys are also trying light green, so I might just, you know, climb with them. Because it's a bit sad to climb alone. Slash, I get bored.
Are you saying the red green?
Yeah.
Right there.
You're small, so you just, you'll fit right in the little.
The start is hardcore. I clearly did not look at it. Haha, karate kick out. Feel I could do that better. Oof. Ugh. Okay, that should be fine. I gotta say, there's a lot of intro grades. Like the bottom grades are good for people that just want to try out bouldering for the first time. And actually Ryu was telling me that he teaches a lot of beginners because the gym is right in the middle of town. So there's a lot of people that want to come in for a first climb. I think dark green might be my limit, and that's V4, V5. Oh gosh, I'm getting work. It's Taylor Swift. Okay, so the hotel we're staying at has a convenience store. I got Japanese snacks. Oh, and then, whoa, I almost forgot about matcha, which is better than coffee because I've been only running on this for the past week. Oh, we cannot eat in here. Are the grades harder than the US?
Yeah, I'd say so, because when I left in spring of this year, I finished with the V3.
Mm-hmm.
And 6 months later, I can't be a V3. Oh, I mean, maybe, but I feel like it's definitely harder.
Oh, I learned something from Tomoa. Actually, go for it. Thanks for the suggestion.
Nice.
Thanks. Do you have your eyes on something?
The actual green side. Yeah.
Oh, it's a pinch.
Yeah.
And then, okay, that looks slopey. I think you can definitely use the volumes. Ale. That's Mary gonna go on. Different encouragement. Ale. All right. There go left hand. Oh, nice. Good effort. Yeah. Oh gosh. No, it's a cool move. I just don't know if I hit the right spot. Oi! I'm getting nowhere on that. I think I'm also really tired. Can we go? Some really good tunes in here. So yeah, one last go. And I guess the song will help me out. Oh, too bad. Okay, I'll do one more. The Buddha boulder, which is an easy one just to make myself feel good and touch the Buddha's head. I don't know how to use this hole. Feel good boulder. Alrighty. Right, this is a pretty cool gym. Anyway, we're gonna go and get something to eat because I'm pretty hungry with our new climbing friends. So, arigato! Eating. I gotta copy the name Maguro. Maguro. And yeah, this is our last night. No.